What do we say to the police?
Nothing.
And who talks to the police?
Our lawyer.
That's right. Officer, I'm just going to get my registration.
Please keep your hands on the wheel, sir. Where are you headed tonight?
Just taking my daughters to dinner. May I ask why you pulled me over?
You seem to change lanes without signaling two blocks back.
Oh, I assure you, I always signal, especially with my girls in the car. This is the third time this week someone's pulled me over for no reason.
Is this your vehicle?
If you let me go in the glove box, I'll show you my registration.
Is this your father's car?
Hey, don't talk to my children.
Sir?
Look, I know the drill. I'm black. I'm driving in a fancy white neighborhood. Nice car. You pull me over. So leave my children out of it. Thank you.
Sir, out of the car now.
Come on. Got to be kidding me.
Sir, because of your hostile attitude, I'm gonna have to cuff you.
Officer, please take my license and call it in. Find out who I am. If you don't take this opportunity for yourself, I guarantee you will regret it.
Stay right there. Do not move.
Girls, it's gonna be all right. You hear me? We're gonna be in Hamburger Hamlet in 5 minutes.